swarming, storming dolphins.
As the shriek sound became violent, Captain Furlong focused on the quiet. Then listened to the little voice's words from that little voice he heard. The name of the jester before him.